Why a pastor, he was about to die. I want us to listen my story. Amen. I laughed when I hear that story. So he was about to die, and he called two people. He called one of the members of his church, and he called a lawyer. So they were sitting with him, and they were asking themselves, why this man called us in the last day? At the same time, they were happy because, I mean, he's the man of God. That's last second of their life, of his life. He wanted them to be close to him. And when they asked him a question, why do you invite us to be with you? And the man of God said, do you remember the story of Jesus on the cross? Yes. Say yes. There were two people. Hallelujah. One on the right side, another on the left side. They were sinners. And then the men realized that the man of God called two sinners close to him before he died. Hallelujah. You know, I want us to feel comfortable tonight, because it is a pleasure, as I said earlier, when we are in the house of the Lord. What is the better place we can be? Hallelujah. Today, it is a day of worship and celebration. So whatsoever you will see here tonight, I want you to be part on it. Don't just come to wash and say, let me see. Is it really true? Is it like that? Look at them. Hallelujah. But I believe that if you come tonight with expectation, you will receive your miracle. Hallelujah. I trust that through worship and praise, God can deliver somebody. Amen. I trust that through worship and praise, God can heal somebody. Amen. I trust that through worship and praise, God can change the destiny of somebody. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. If you believe, I want you to say hallelujah. Yay! Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. I'm not going too far. I'm going to call our mother in the house, First Lady, hallelujah, to welcome us. Can we put our hand together as we, can you have one mic, please? Can you have one mic? First Lady, you can come. Hallelujah. I mean, people, they are quiet to you. I don't know what's going on. They were just look at Agula. Hey, what is going on? I understand also, you know, when it is First Lady, it is normal.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
On behalf of the entire Amazing Love church family, I want to welcome everybody who is here tonight. Welcome to Amazing Love Church Ministry. Like the name says, we are amazing. So if you came here without expectations, set your standards high.
Amen. That's right. Yeah. That's right.
We are loving. So feel free, feel at home. This is home. We are a group of people who love the Lord.
Amen.
So we want you to enjoy yourself.
Amen.
Besides everything, we are international.
Yes.
So we have no boundaries.
Yes.
Wherever you are coming from tonight, you are home.
Amen.
So I want you to have a good time.
Amen.
There is power in praise and worship.
Amen.
The word of God said in the book of Acts, when Paul and Silas were praising God, what happened? The prison chains were broken.
Amen.
When the children of Israel were circling Jericho, what happened? The walls fell down.
Yes.
And they were doing that, singing praise and worship unto the Lord.
Amen.
So whatever your problem is tonight, I trust God that you are here and you are going to receive your breakthrough. Amen?
Amen.
So feel free to sing along. Feel free to dance. Enjoy yourself. Have a good time. And I hope that at the end of this all, we are going to be living here smiling and dancing and asking when is going to be the next one. Amen?
Amen.
You're all welcome.
Hallelujah. Can we put our hands together? Hallelujah.
Thank you.
So we did it for a man. Can we put our hand together for Jehovah God, the Most High God, the King of Kings, and the Lord of Lords, the I Am That I Am, the Prince of Peace, the one who say yes, no one can say no. When He opened doors, no one can close that door. He is my Father, He is my Lord, He is my Savior, He is Jesus. The name above all names. Hallelujah. When you celebrate that name, feel free, best. Hallelujah. Heaven sickness today will come down. I don't know heaven darkness will come down. I don't know. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. I want everybody stand up, stand up. Pastor John, one day you will see my album now. I'm working on it. Hallelujah. But I'm not here today for me. Hallelujah. You know, we have in this church people that they are working hard for the kingdom of God to be glorified and manifest. They keep their life days and night praising and worshiping God. Hallelujah. Through that work, they are bringing us into the presence of the Most High God. And that is why we are here. Hallelujah. This group, we started in 2015. I want us to see it, just short story. Amen. You know, for some they are maybe new here today. Maybe it is your first time to come here. I want to thank you and to talk to you a little bit about this ministry. Hallelujah. We give God all the glory and praise that in 2015 we started the ministry. Because God put in the heart of His servant the vision. That vision to bring every one of us here to the knowledge of the will of God. Hallelujah. Go and make disciples. It is the duty of this ministry. Bring family to know Christ and bring them together in love. It is the duty of this ministry. Showing love to one another, it is the duty of this ministry. We are, as the first lady said, a family, a house. Hallelujah. Amen. Wherever you are, I know some of us here, maybe we are Christians and we follow God somewhere. If you have time, just come and you are going to be blessed one day. Hallelujah. So, and through the ministry, we have groups, we have departments, we have ministers, and one of the ministry is the voice of Cherubim. Hallelujah. The voice of Cherubim is the group of the choir in this church. Hallelujah. And during this couple years, from since 2015, I think this is our fifth concert, right? If I have a good memory.
Yes.
So it is something great that just in a few years we can be able to come and worship God through the work of this young group. Hallelujah. Amen. And tonight they are ready to come and celebrate God with us. Amen. To worship the name of the Lord. I am going to introduce them. I am going to call them as we are going to stand, please, to honor the Lord, because the voice of Cherubim will come to minister tonight. Let us all stand. Please, I want to introduce, in the mighty name of Jesus, the voice of Cherubim. Are you ready? Can we put our hand together to receive the voice of Cherubim, please?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You waited for me. I want to thank you tonight, oh my God.
qu'avec cette chanson, dans toute la salle va chanter. Le Seigneur nous a aimés comme l'on n'a jamais aimé. Il nous guide chaque jour comme une étoile dans la nuit. Tout le monde connaît cette chanson. Soyez la force.
Because I want to see my Jesus someday.
you are sitting, I don't see happiness in your face. I want to see happiness in this place. I want to see craziness. Yes, 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 yes. Let's do that in Jamaica.
Oh, Jesus' name so sweet. Emmanuel name so sweet.
Jesus' name so sweet.
Become crazy. So if you know me, you know that Pastor Jean Paul is crazy. Hallelujah. And if you don't know me, you would say that a man that I saw in Amazing of Trust, there is a man that he is crazy. Then how many crazy men here? Because I know, we know our story. When you know your story, where you came from and what the Lord has done for you, and who you are today, you can become crazy for somebody. Hallelujah. You know, there's a testimony that can make somebody crazy. Are we together?
Yeah.
There is a testimony that can make somebody crazy. You know, maybe you are waiting for your citizenship or green card, then suddenly you open your mail and you see green card. You are just going to start laughing. What happened to you? Something, I don't know. That is, someone may say you become crazy. What is going on? Jesus, that man is excellent. Jesus, that man is wonderful. And today we welcome him in this place again and again. Every day in my life, I will say, God, I welcome you in my life. Hallelujah. We thank you. That's the first step of Amazing Love Church and Voice of Sheridan. Hallelujah. I want to advise you, please, don't say that's all. Amen. You know, we're just worshiping. That's regular, you know, with my soul. I don't know. So, I am going to become crazy again in the second round. Hallelujah. So, get yourself ready. One day, you know, I'm from Cameroon, for those who know Cameroon. And for those who know Cameroon, how many know Cameroon here? Hallelujah. You know, we are in the United States. When we say, who know Africa? Everyone, I know Africa. Africa, how many countries we have in Africa?
54.
Hey, Jesus. 54. You see? But when one of our brothers or sisters in this country say, where you come from? I'm from, come from Africa. Africa, where from Africa? Hallelujah. You must say, I'm from Cameroon, I'm from Gabon, yes, I'm from Nigeria. Hallelujah. And it is a blessing because we thank God. Our mama said this early that Amazing Love Church is international ministry. Hallelujah. So there is no Cameroonian, there is no Nigerian. We are all brothers and sisters in the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. So we have this week in this church, it is a youth week. Amen. I want us to celebrate our youth. Can we just put our hands together? Amen. They are doing a great job in this church. Amen. Hallelujah. I saw some pictures today. I don't know if somebody else saw the pictures, the same pictures that I sent to me. Hallelujah. They were here preaching the gospel. I even see one of our son, the prisoner of the youth, praying for somebody on the street. I challenged myself. I said, I'm willing to do it now. This young man prayed for somebody on the street, and I'm sitting saying, I'm a pastor, let me go on the street. I'm going to do it. Hallelujah. If you want to see miracle, let's go outside. Jesus, he knew the secret of miracle. That is why we're going town after town, villages after villages. But us, we are comfortable in our churches. That is why we are so holy, and sometimes we have problems. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We give God all the glory for the youth ministry.
Amen.
They have done a great job this week. On the prayer line, we were blessed.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
On the prayer line, we were blessed from our sister Michelle Elton and all of them. They have done a great job. Deaconess and Christine, they have done a great job. And God bless you guys. God bless you. Keep doing it. We are doing it for the kingdom of God. How many people were here yesterday? You were here yesterday. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We were blessed yesterday here with a testimony of our brother. That was a powerful testimony. Amen. And we thank God. We thank God for his life. We thank God for the youth ministry. We thank God for the church, Amazing Love Church Ministry International. As I'm saying, like the president of the youth ministry, he prepared something and said, Pastor, I am going to really explain myself and say something to the whole church. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He's a powerful man of God.
Amen.
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 Amen. You know, that kind of creativity, sometimes I think, Lord, why I don't have such kind of thing now? Somebody can think about how to create the world and put it together and then make this so you can laugh and you can be happy. I want to welcome the president of the good ministry. Please let's welcome our brother, Anton Cameron.
Amen. Before I get started, can we just please give a round of applause for the UK, please? What we did today was really amazing. We went outside, we reached out to people, and, when you reached out to somebody, when you talk to somebody, and you hear from where they're coming from what they tell you, you know how to help them out. Because it's not just, saying it here, but it's also going out. So we did a phenomenal job today. And for those of you who don't know me, my name is Elton. I go by Elton, and then I also go by Altizo when I perform. And my third name that was given to me in Israel was Ethan, so I go by those three names. And today, what I have for you guys is a poem that I wrote last year. It's called The Generation That I'm From. To me, what spoken word to me was like a way of escape. It was a way of me, talking from the bottom of my heart. And when I wrote this, God was inspired me to write this, and I really hope, somebody can get something out of this. See, the generation I'm from, how much your life is worth is measured down by the fresh pair of Jordan 14 size 12 with the ripped jeans and the Gucci belt. See, it's measured by how much cooler you can be compared to the man next to you. See, it's measured by how cute you can be compared to the girl next to you. See, it's measured by the countless numbers of females that we can sleep with because we like to party with the loose but married the virgins. See, it's a generation that desensitizes the attention on things that don't benefit them. A generation that treats me like I'm the nemesis when in fact I'm the one who's trying to show them the way. A generation that thinks that everything's stupid is cool. See, because when I look at our life, it's pretty depressing. Because we seem to have all these questions but less answers. I mean, it seems like we have all the necessary resources but yet we lack the source. We have forgotten about the source, or maybe he isn't important. And I can tell by the deception in your face because I'm an Arsenal fan, but isn't it time we put Jesus back in his place? And by place, I mean first.
Yes.
See, because he's the savior of the world, but yet we deny him. Came to redeem us, but yet we tried to fight him. But still, we didn't give up on us because that's not like him. See, from pre-K to college, we were lied to. They told us we came from apes, but that's not true. It all makes sense when my teacher freaked out when I told the whole class that I was God's masterpiece, created for good works. See, because as Christians, we are the main targets. People don't want to hear the truth, only when convenient. I mean, hate the sin and love the sinners. Hate the actor, not the person. Holy, we don't love them. How can we help them? But you see, it's better to tell somebody the truth than making them happy with a lie. Because I couldn't stand to see another soul in custody. Go ahead and call me crazy. But he wasn't crazy when he died for me. So because I'm a prime example. And he can take a mess and make a miracle. So because sometimes I ask myself, was I wrong for believing in him? Or are you wrong for not just believing in him? And go ahead and call me crazy because I'm not like you. See, but I heard that the crazy ones actually change the world. See, because believing is accepting something as true. You don't need to see to believe. In fact, when you see, it limits you. Have you seen that picture of the man who was mining? He believed and kept going, but once his belief left him, he stopped.
not knowing how close he was to the diamond. See, because for you to reason of God, but for me to reason of God, for you it's faith, for you it's love, for me it's faith. When you say vengeance, he says grace. When you say sin, he says holiness. I'm not the most perfect God, but I'm the God who knows to lead the God to be just like the God. I'm not Dr. King, but the only difference is that if he had a dream, I'm the dream. Because all I'm trying to say is this. If you forgot everything I said, remember this. Believe in him, even when there's nothing left to believe in. Peace. God bless you.
Amen.
It was so powerful.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I feel it. I feel it in my spirit. I feel it in my spirit. I thank God for the president of the youth. Keep doing, keep doing, keep walking. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is good. Amen. I want to thank God Almighty for what he is doing in this house. Hallelujah. You know, after a service here one Sunday, and one of our mothers come to us, came to my office and said, I'm just a sister, and she introduced herself and she spoke about her life, and then we start talking. And finally, I discovered that she is a pastor. Hallelujah. And her humility, she will not disguise herself as a pastor. As she came here, she was just sitting in the church of God. Hallelujah. But you know, we will know that by the fruit. Amen. You know, we can carry Bibles and we can carry all this dress that a pastor and all this. But in the inside, we are not serving God. But we thank God for her life. Amen.
Amen.
She is not only a minister of the gospel by preaching the gospel.
Okay.
In Cameroon, she has a church. She was preaching everywhere. And she was invited to many churches in Africa, in Gabon. Hallelujah. And she sings also for the gospel. She preaches and she sings. Hallelujah. And it is an honor for us as a church. I want us to stand, please. I want us to introduce our sister, our pastor. Please, Mama. Welcome, Pastor Chantal. You are welcome. Hallelujah. God bless you.
Hallelujah. I'm not here today like a pastor. I'm here like a singer.
Amen.
C'est le seul mot anglais que je peux parler. Je bénis l'Éternel pour toi qui es là ce soir pour célébrer l'Éternel. Vous savez, la prédication va s'arrêter un jour. Il n'y aura plus de prière pour les malades. Mais la louange à l'Éternel est éternelle. Alors toi qui loues l'Éternel, tu es béni éternellement. Ce soir, je dois t'exhorter à travers deux chansons. La première nous parle de la persévérance. Vous savez, il y a des moments où les chrétiens, quelle que soit sa foi, se sentent faibles. Et je veux te dire, c'est quand tu commences à te sentir faible que ta bénédiction va t'apporter. Voilà pourquoi ce soir, je vais t'exhorter à persévérer. La deuxième exhortation sera dans cette chanson où nos traditions nous ont dit Jésus est le Dieu des Blancs. Il n'est pas le Dieu des Noirs. Et moi, depuis que je l'ai connu, je ne connais pas son sexe. En tout cas, tout ce qu'il a fait pour moi me prouve qu'il est mon Dieu. Je veux que tu le considères comme ton Dieu. Et que tu n'acceptes pas quelqu'un te dise qui il est. Mais que toi, tu le saches toi-même. Alléluia. Nous allons commencer par la persévérance. Asseyez pour s'il vous plaît. Ce que je reçois, c'est un quoi qu'on dise, protège la vision.
Il me tient la main. Il me tient la main.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Can we open the book of April, chapter 2? The second book of April, in verse 12. April. Yes, chapter 2. The book of April, chapter 2, verse 12. The Bible says here, he says, I will declare your name to my brothers and sisters. In the assembly of, I will sing your praises. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I will declare your name to my brothers and my sisters in the assembly. I will sing your praises. We want to thank God tonight for his grace in this house, for his blessing over our mama. It was a powerful moment of worship. Hallelujah. We want to thank God for her life. Hallelujah. You know, I was saying during the week that today is a special day. It is a special day indeed. You know, in this church, God is doing great things.
Amen.
The Voice of Cherubim, they started like small group and then they are growing days after days. And because of the love of God, we have also people devoted and they decided to just come and sing and dance for Jesus.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You know, during just like 1 or 2 weeks of preparation, they say, Pastor, we are going to come and sing for Jesus.
Yes.
They are our leaders, they are elders, they are ministers, they are deacons. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And they are our mothers here and father. I want us to stand. Hallelujah. Because we are going to dance and we are going to celebrate God. This is the adult choir of Amazing Love Church Ministry International. Please let them welcome them. Hallelujah. And we have Mama Odin Gaska, who is the leader of that group. Please let us welcome them. Hallelujah.
Personne d'autre lui a dit.
together wonderful to me. King of all this,
Can we stand up? We are here to celebrate God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ce que je veux, c'est de vivre pour Dieu. Aïe, aïe, aïe. They are not ready yet. Let them fix their own stuff. Hallelujah. I'm still looking somebody. Where is he? Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Glory be to God. Amen. Let us put our hand together. I want us ready to celebrate God. Hallelujah. I know the voice of Shurubin, they are ready, they are coming again. And we are going to dance. But you know, I know what Jesus has done for me. So I'm not afraid to sing and dance for Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ce que je veux, c'est de vibrer pour Dieu. Ce que je veux, c'est de vivre pour Dieu. Ce que je veux, c'est de vivre pour Dieu. Vibrer pour Dieu. Vibrer pour Dieu. Oh, vibrer pour Dieu. Vibrer pour Dieu. Oh, vibrer pour Dieu. Vibrer pour Dieu. Ce que je veux, c'est de vivre pour Dieu. Somebody, you know, she know how to do that style. That style. She's a leader of the choir. Amen. I know her, she knows me. Hallelujah. And then she will not prepare, but I know she is always ready. Hallelujah. She comes to visit us, and she's a leader in Bethel Church, French. Hallelujah. She's there. She's there. Hallelujah. Sister Annabelle. Hallelujah. We thank God for her life. Can you stand up? Can you stand up? Hallelujah. God bless you. She called me today and yesterday she said, Pastor, I will come and see how you guys could celebrate God. And you are welcome. Amen. I know her for a while and thank God for coming. Hallelujah. I know we have many people here. Our papa here also. Can we take our seat just for a minute? And then, hallelujah. We have our father here. Welcome. And I think he is not alone. He's here with his wife. Hallelujah. You are welcome, Papa. Thank you. It is not the first time I have been. Every time that we have an event in this church, you are here. Hallelujah. And we have also a couple of people that knew our brother there. Hallelujah. Welcome. God bless you. Hallelujah. Somebody else this is your first time here in this church. Our mother, you are welcome. Thank you for coming. Oh, hallelujah. You know him, right? Yes, but I think everybody, can you stand up? Can you stand up? Do you know him? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He sings also. Amen. So you may know him. If you really listen Cameroonian music, and especially also gospel, why you listen to this gospel music? Hallelujah. We thank God for his grace. And he's taking, you know, that's the humility, coming to the house of the Lord, just taking videos for the glory of God. Hallelujah. Amen. It is for a good purpose. We thank God for that. Amen. Amen. To God be the glory. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. We thank God for our mama, Chantal, God bless you. We thank God for our adult, our father. Hallelujah. Amen. God bless you. Now, The voice of cherubim, they will come back again. But please, we are going to dance because I don't know. You are so holy. You know, sometimes it's good to be in Christ. Hallelujah. You know, sometimes some people call me, you are so spiritual, Pastor. It is not a bad word if you call me so spiritual. It's good, no? Because see, I'm not so spiritual, so who I am? I should be so spiritual. Hallelujah. God is good. God is good. So please, can we stand as we are going to welcome again the voice of cherubim for this last song? Please. The voice of cherubim. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Oh, our Messiah. Jesus, our Messiah. Hallelujah. He's the one that came down to give his life for us so we can have life more abundantly. Can you say to your neighbor, more abundantly? More abundantly. Now what we say, Yehoshua, what will you say? Yehoshua, our Messiah. Can we try that one more time? Hey, sing with me.
Yehoshua, HaMashiach.
You are the God of me. was in my back. And how many of those things will try to attack you to physically stop you from doing what you're called to do? So I sat down for a while because I literally couldn't stand up anymore as long as we stand up here. And then the pastors and Papa Weezy, they were praying, I would tell them, listen, I'm in so much pain. I can't sit at my desk for 8 hours. So they were a blessing to me and they allowed me to come in for the time that I could sit there. And it was just unbelievable. The doctor said I have two herniated discs in my back. I have degenerative arthritis. That's what they say. Last week, Pastor George and Pastor John Paul, Pastor George said, I want you to come in every day and we're going to pray for you. And they prayed for me every day. I could not stand up here all this time without their prayers. You guys have no idea how much better it feels. My God is such a healer, and he's healed me over and over and over again. So when I say goodbye pain, I repeat it because I'm believing it's still coming to pass. Even today, when we were singing, I sat back there and I said, oh my God, I don't know if I'm going to be able to stand throughout the whole concert. That's how you pain. But God is such a miraculous healer. And so even as I sing through my pain, God is still healing. And I'm still believing. So I'm waving bye-bye because I know it's going to be gone now.
Maybe 3 months. Hallelujah. And what the song says is my life is similar to the one of an eagle. Hallelujah. The Bible at 7 point says, they that trust in him shall renew their strength as one of an eagle. It means that when you don't have strength anymore, hallelujah, he will come in and say, let me let you. In French, they say, planer. Quand on est fatigué, à voler, arriver à une certaine hauteur, il plane. Hallelujah. He starts flying to a speed. You cannot understand where he's going because God is taking him there. Hallelujah. Can you say this tonight? Ma vie est pareille à l'aigle. Ma vie est pareille à l'aigle. It doesn't matter the obstacles. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter what is coming your way. You will fly over it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
stand. I want us to stand. God will bless you. This is all say, as you are the Lord. Yes, you are the squire. Okay. Now, understand why. It is yes, you are the Lord the Most High. Amen.
Amen.
I just want us to take this 5 minutes or 2 minutes to honor God. What a privilege. What a privilege. We bless you, Father. Before we introduce the senior pastor, I really want us to just worship, worship, worship God, not just God. You can connect yourself with the Holy Spirit, the power of God in your life right now in the name of Jesus. I believe that God will do something in your spirit. God will do something in your soul. God will do something in your body.
Yes, you are. You are the Lord.
Jesus,
Hallelujah.
Baba. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Moment possible. I want to thank you for the soul of everyone here today. Amen. To him forever the glory and honor in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with all of you. May the grace of the Lord take us. Let us remember this is Amazing Love Church Ministry International, the place where the presence of the Lord is being felt all the time. We thank him for what he's doing in this place, in this church, in the life of everyone here. We pray that you will continue to impact, you will continue to deliver, you will continue to prove to the entire world that indeed he is God and there is no other. To the glory that he has and the glory that only him can have. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. We thank the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. What a wonderful moment in his presence. Amen.
Amen.
This is a youth program. They have made this moment great since Monday through our prayer line, through the message that they were able to deliver, through the Bible study that we have here, and the testimony of our brother Jimmy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tomorrow, don't miss.
Amen.
It's going to be a great moment as you will have to discover again and again.
Yes.
Our great man of God, God is water.
Yeah.
Hallelujah!
Yeah.
Hallelujah!
Yeah.
Please invite somebody. This is a place of fellowship.
Yes.
This is a place of love. This is a place where the Lord has his throne.
Yeah.
Hallelujah!
Yeah.
His name is great forever and ever.
Yeah.
In Jesus' name.
Yeah.
We join our voice to the voice of the angel and we sing the name of the Lord is great. For your name is a Lord. Oh, Jehovah. May the peace of the Lord be with you. For your name is a Lord. Oh, Lord. Your name is a
Lord. Oh, Lord. Your name is a Lord. Amen.
Your name is a Lord. Hallelujah.
I want to thank God for the voice of Sheridan. Hallelujah. Great work. Hallelujah. God bless you. Our adult choir. Hallelujah. Mama Odingaska. Pastor Chantal. Hallelujah. We have our brothers day. We thank God for the great work. Hallelujah. Brother Valet, God bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our brother, God bless you. We have Tanash there.
Tanash.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brother Nicolas. Brother Tosi. And who is sitting always here in front of us? Hallelujah.
He's the bishop of the choir.
Hallelujah. To give God all the glory. Of course, we are not going to close without saying thank you also for the president of the choir. Please, who he is?
Papa Chapeau.
Papa Chapeau, where are you? Come. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is the director of the choir. We thank God for the great work. Hallelujah. We God continue to bless us. Bless the church. You are blessed and highly favored. Hallelujah. Don't miss tomorrow morning at 10:30. Come and you are going to be blessed. Thank you. God bless you. Have a wonderful evening. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.